We've got some big changes to talk about after the UIL Legislative Council met Sunday and Monday, which is today. They always find a way to keep it interesting when it comes to prep sports in the Lone Star State. We turn to the man who knows it all in high school sports, Tyler Papers' Phil Hicks, for the latest on the shakeups. Phil, a Conference 6A is being created, so all of the conferences are being renamed?
Right, and essentially, Emily, six-man football will become Class 1A, and then Class 1A will become 2A, so they're, and so forth. For example, in 2 years, Robbie Lee and Longview are now in 12-5A, but it'll be 12-6A in 2 years. And then, like, the district that includes John Tyler, White House, Lindale, and Jacksonville, they're in 4A right now, so that would be 16-5A.
All right, and Phil, what do you know about the possibility of a split conference format when it comes to football in Conference 3A?
It's going to be on the ballot for the superintendents to vote on this, and that's the only conference that does not have two divisions. So if it's approved, then the 3A teams would be closer aligned to their enrollment numbers. And then also, if it's approved by the Commissioner of Education, fourth team will be added to the playoffs in Class 3 and 2A beginning in 2014.
All right, Phil, thank you so much. As I told you, he always knows everything that's going on in the East Texas when it comes to sports. We'll surely keep you updated on the latest. All right, after battling back from a 10-point deficit, the Troop Tigers knocked off then number 7 Tatum by 4 in week 7 of the season. Today, they claim the 9th spot in this week's Class 2A Texas AP High School Football Poll. The Tigers sure know how to work their way out of binds as Friday's victory was their 4th come-from-behind win this season. The game had pretty big District 9 2A implications, since the winner will more than likely take the district. The Tigers have 3 games left, all district matchups. They'll have White Oak, then Harmony at home. They'll travel to Sabine for their final regular season meeting.
We beat 2 good teams, and they were big wins because they got the most speed in the district now. We got White Oak and Harmony. So those are big. We got big games. It's obviously huge wins. We know that, and everybody else does too. But coming from behind, I've never had a team do this much.
4th come from behind victory this season. What does this say about you guys?
We have a lot of heart. A lot of heart. We're not going to be pushed down very easy. We're going to get right back up.